area of frayed cartilage that we saw before. Pretty minor. There's that little blister of the cartilage we saw before. I think it's worth taking this down too much. Still a bit of cartilage there. And there's no real easy, simple cure for that. It's going to hurt a little bit when you're in sort of a deep squat. Probe, please. Pretty small area, though. I'm just going to leave that. So we're all done. We're at the torn meniscus was the main problem. There it is there. Looks great now. Should not be a problem.